Alright, so we already erased everybody in the entire game last time I could think of playing Bethany. I wouldn't mind getting some trinket action. Can we get to 15 cents, though? Maybe not. I'm not Tainted Keeper. Well, cleaving every enemy a bunch would be... Did that say it was the bo- Oh, I have... I got you. Cursed. I mean, cleaving every enemy would just kind of kill them. I couldn't make them minuscule or anything. But if it presents itself... Ah, yes, a dime and a half dime. I'm all about those half dimes. No, I didn't mean to split you. Okay, we're good. Man, you really pooped everywhere, Larry. What's my lowest stat? Heck yeah. Oops, I didn't need to use it twice. Oh well. Why wasn't I suplexing Larry? Yeah. Good old days. Artfly is good. That's not the penny I thought you would give me. I thought you would give me a 5 penny. That just gives me a regular old wisp. Yeah, disappointed. I mean, still, this does mean I can farm up as many trinkets as I want, which is great. I would like it if my wisps flew at enemies and suplexed them. That'd be chaotic as heck. Like, can you imagine? It's just like every room you go in, there are just like suplexes going on all around you. Sure. Yeah, getting Crystal Key real early would be good. Does it tell me, like, what kind of Bethany wisps I get? Because that's what I want from external item descriptions as Bethany. I have not been very lucky with bombing this thing lately. Thank you. Suplex the entire basement? Pretty metal. Well, none of that's that tempting. I am curious about the reverse card, though. But I can't cheat and find out what it is, much as I would like to. To Soldier, thank you for the 73 months and tier 2 sub. Thanks for a whole bunch of million years of sub. And extra support. Double tinted rock. Was there a bomb? There was. I probably should don't, but I don't have other options. Alright, I'll consider my options after the boss. Bonespur is gonna carry in here? Yeah, that was great. Yeah, that's what I want. Can't fight you, so let's just, you know, hope. What did I want a bomb for? Oh, I wanted two bombs. How do I get another bomb? A gamble. Didn't have a secret room. Okay, I mean, that's cool and all. Teeth. Down with that. Can I get any pennies? Oh, for frick heck. That's all I have to say to you. Alright. That'll do. You got me! Alright. Well, let's see if the let's check the reverse card now. Magician. That ain't it. Can I kill you somehow? Well, this is quite sad. My life has fallen apart now. That dude won't help me. Alright, well, goodbye. Cruel world. I could waste my heart to get that, but I'm not gonna. Pills? I can't access the pill. Oh yeah, the magnet trinket. I forgot that existed. Oh well, it was just a double-tinted rock. That's an interesting offer. Two bombs. I wonder why I was so intent on stealing that boat. Oops. Yes, please. I guess it was a nice boat. Oh, Chris Menace, thank you for the 13 months. No, that was when I streamed Just Cause 3 for one day. Thank you very much for the continued support. Don't. Oh, crystal key. All right, it's happening. I don't need no stinking teeth. Oh, that's a pretty cool birthright, actually. I would love to get to 20 cents. I think I'm going to, though. Is this accessible? Perks. Whatever, I'm going in anyway. Freak. Oh, the heck with you. I need this bone heart to live. And I don't want that. Why is Bombino here? Whatever, Bombino. I know, I just keep fighting Bombino. Bruh. Excuse me. Too bad red key is way better. This is gonna be suffering. Combat gambling. Follow the zebra? What zebra? You know what? My friend's got this. I don't know any zebras. This is a bummer. I would shoot so much, but I gotta keep what I got. zebra is black and white like the negative?
Maybe.
School bag. You never have any bombs in this heckin' game. Nah, this trinket will get me a bunch of red secret rooms, potentially. Oh, heck me. Which is just angel room items for me. Big potential. Dang, I wish I could get that. Beautiful. It's a great item. Thanks. Why do you jump so far? Don't jump so far in the future. I doubt they stack now, yeah. Being able to hold three trinkets would be a little insane. Just gotta get gulp. Thank you. I kinda need to do this. Hard bloat. You're just better than me, hard bloat. Maybe I just want to activate my friend. My friend will kill for me. In what way, Kanga? How does that stacking work? In real life, you know? Man, when polycephalus is a strug. I need money from the video game. Wow, actually gets one. This could have been the secret room too, but it wasn't. I must become back my army of wisps. Beautiful. God, I can't keep a wisp for like a second. I don't think I even got the money for that, so. Are you freaking kidding me? I'm gonna die. No, there's health places. That didn't take my health. Interdasting. I cheated. Oh well. Chatter. Yes, I'm chatting. Is Chet short for something? Or is it just like a name that nobody I know has? Ratchet. That dude in that one planet didn't want to call him Chet, right? Man, I hate this room. So what I'm gathering is, since no one knows, it probably is just a name that nobody I know has. No, my wisp! Oops, I wasn't looking. Still won, though. This is just an endless journey. No, you're not allowed to have my money. I'm just gonna hide. And go here first. Dang, I want that too. Game really just giving me all these trinkets I want. According to the internet, is short for Chester. Huh. More you know. Slifer was right. The only one who knew. Trinkets all the time. Nothing but trinkets. I got no red rooms this floor. It's like pretty lame. Yeah, I don't know any of them either. No, my precious. Ugh, this is so sad. Okay, are we done back there? Not done back there. This is a new bone squad. Man, this sucks. No, my precious chance. Oh well, at least it does some damage. Take tears ups. Well, everything sucks. I'm so sad right now. Gonna buy this. That was worth. Oh yes, I have the mind. I hope that I get anything else of value. All right, what do you got? Yes! All right. Time for the payoff. I haven't been getting any soul hearts either. That's the best part. So my birthright does nothing. That is not the payoff. I wish I'd get boogers. What do you mean, what did I do? Not aware of anything I did that wasn't what I intended. Ah, beautiful. Soul of Bethany.
Soul of Bethany.
Yeah, I can be away from the sun for now. The stars. Oh, I can be away from that for forever. Oh, there go my friends. Yeah, but like, sun's still good. Heals everyone, full heals me. Well, that's a good deal. That's something I was into. Yeah. What is steel indeed? I guess I may as well take restock. Okay, I'll be back for that. Oops, I was not looking.
The magician.
Well, at least I have health for the whole run. Imagine just having the damage I have right now. Right then. Oh, the poop shot that dude and turned it into poop. Poop best carry item. Oh, but it's gone. But they die in one hit. Right. Poop carry on Bethany. Too bad I need to maintain this trinket. Why do I have a baby plum anyway? All right, that helps a little bit. Must you? I can't defeat you like this. It's taking me 30 minutes to get to depths 1. That's how you know. Man, I'm getting so many good trinkets. They'll do anything for me. Whatever. What? This man, you can't do that. This is like my nightmare. Wow. This place is terrible. Okay. That killed for me. There was nothing down here. Do I have any reason that I care about Diplopia? This is depths 1, so I could always come back for Diplopia. No, I take it with me. And then I, yeah, we're good like this. Stop. I am suffering. At least those can't get over this gap. Scares me every time, though, because they look like they're heading that way. Thank you. Bone friend. Alright. Whatever, I'll just take 2 health ups. Then I'm practically unkillable. I could have gotten a speed up, but I didn't really need that. Curse of the Blind. Well, at least we know it won't be almond milk. Please. Apparently this bone man will just live forever. He doesn't give a heck. Okay, he died. But he didn't give a heck in the process. Why do we know what? That he didn't give a heck? Because he was just getting right up in all the enemies' faces. Like it was nothing. Despite being dangerous for him. Why do we know it's not almond milk? Because I got almond milk last floor. Nice. Okay, I'm buying a lot from the shop, I guess. That's open from this direction? That's kind of ballin'. Thank you so much. What's the chance on Bethany's birthright? Seems pretty good. It's worked like 3 or 4 times in a row now. One day. You. All right, freedom. Stay away from people that will kill me. It finally didn't work. Got him. Heck. do we got in here first? No items, but Soul of Eden. Okay. Kind of sad about that.
Soul of Eden.
Oh, beautiful. More damage. All right, well, we finally have a run. No, Mom's box is one luck up. That's all. Yeah, box is just one luck up. Just be like that. Oh, you cheated. Okay, that one I at least could have dodged. That was moderately uncool. I'm gonna agree. I will always bomb this room if I have a bomb. Oh. Just got a thing for free. Sweet. Finally, this run has become real. Well, I knew it wasn't almond milk. Thank goodness I didn't take almond milk. I say every time I see almond milk. Okay. Let's give it a go. Worth? Boss items, so there's really no reason to skip them. Cool. Those were good. Rib of Greed, I did not have greed in the shop, so I don't need to do that right now. I've been to the secret room this floor. We're great. Oops. I like only see that room when I don't have enough like keys or bombs. Wow, look at this. Golden. Oh, we're done here. Chesting yet again. Keep going in the chest. Okay. Secret room's on the way. All right, I got a like full clear, so it's in my best interest. Well, I guess technically the way that's in my best interest is I get to the boss, and if I don't get the red secret room along the way, that's when I go back. Wouldn't be a bad trinket. It's the number 6. I have Herx all the time, Scrub. I don't feel good here. Never get in the Devil or Angel room. Wouldn't be bad. Oh, that was great. Love to see it. Not getting red rooms, though. Dang. All right. Back we go. Okay. No reason not to take all the health ups. Okay, really seriously unlucky. Oops, I bombed me. I hate me. Getting a lot of friendly floating bones, and that's good. Wow, nothing for that? Rainworm with Ipecac? That would be wild. Let's try it. I'm stuck with this trinket, though. It's already paid off with, like, multiple red secret rooms. It's good. It's nice to me. It loves me. Oh, I'm not full health. I like the no sound it made. Can I not? I can't. Oh, I can. Okay, we're good. Oh, you're tiny. What a cute little thing. I mean, it's not glued to me, but gotta have it for general combat stuffs. I don't care enough. Wow, unlucky. Butter. That's what I needed. Alright. Oh no, no map. This is so sad. Having a bit of a tough time hitting that dude. You know what? Sometimes your life just works out. Complete accident. I'm not gonna use it. I don't care about the Eternal Heart, so that's fine. It's not making the you open the door sound at all. That didn't count against me. That did. Eternal Heart counts to save you, the more you know. Love it. Flight. Now I have Holy Brim. And that does like insane damage. Does that explode all the time? Is that like a thing that's going on in my life now? Yeah, it is. Yeah, I'm kind of scared of my own power now. How did I do that? My totally cool, awesome power for destruction. Torg approved. All right, well, I'm good. This little Abaddon, don't care. Do I have any conjoined? No, don't care. That won't help.
Cool.
Where's the apostrophe M? No. Where's my luck? Never gonna find the special secret room like this. Unless. I really, really hate me. With every pot come more enemies. I hate me. Gotta be real careful with that. I need health real, like, kind of bad. No, music's slow because stopwatch exists. Because I got that without intending to from the blind shop. I got one red room. That's absurd. Figured that would heal me a little. No, no, no. Reacted that time. It's stopwatch though. They're so slow, I love it. Curse of the blind. All right. What do you got? Okay. All right. That's awesome. Also the range though, look at these arcs. Yeah, okay. Why are they all here? Cease your attacking. I'm surprised that it was here. What do you got? No value. All right, I am defeated. First I really wouldn't have made anything like notably cooler. Oops. Then I just wouldn't be shooting until I, like, beamed. Not like I have an instant charge of any kind. That's so cool. Oh, nifty. I hate this. The beam stays there. That's kind of cool. Did I see a little poop? I have a little poop friend. Gee, thanks for that compass. That really helps me out, you know? Good thing I'm here. If I wasn't here, no one would hate me. Oh, I let go slightly early. It's tragic. Soul of Clippy Audio. Actually insane. Explosions. Heckin' cool. Though it is quite hard for me to intentionally kill the entireties of any of these. Oh, I haven't done it. On this whole knockback business. Keep, like, thank you. A red secret room, just not, you know, not another red secret room, because that doesn't exist. Did I have nice money or something? Oh, I didn't charge. Sad. Now I know. Oops. Sure do hate me. I'm better off not beaming in here. It's gonna be, oh no. Is it just gonna pop those off? It does? Oh. quite terrifying. Oh no. Alright, which way are the beans going? Oh, this is horrible. So when do they eventually shoot? I don't understand. Anyway, that's pretty sick. Yo, Pancake Eevee, thank you for the 4 month sub. Thank you very, very much. Random boss. Not delirium. Oh, if I stop shooting after it, I can control this. Okay. That's good to know. I have the power. Oh, that's terrible. Or is it? Yep, that's terrible. We found the room, so that was cool. Probably delirium. It's delirium. Everything is terrifying. Oh my god, it's so fast. Does not take very much damage when I do that. combos there, though. Yeah, you know, the boss died a while ago when the music stopped. I really like this. I really like this on the map. This is good. And that this opened before I even finished the room. I'm gonna kill me, I'm thinking. Yo, G-Stroy. Upside down, BizFrog, when? Buy me another emote slot. Anyway, thank you very much for the 73-month sub. Do you know that's a lot of months to be subbed for one person? Especially when it's me? Well, now you do. I'm careful he'll do it. I don't believe that'll happen. Oh, maybe I got a red key wisp. Oh yeah, I do. I wonder where I got that. Where did the baller go? Being smarter with your money? That's good. Having more money for later is, like, a pretty good plan. Oops. Is there a trinket version of breakfast? No, the trinket pool actually just refreshes. Oh boy, do I hate me. Ah, yes. Gave me tears. Who am I to complain? That laser just kind of stopped. Man, I'm gonna die. I'm not taking it. Why would you horse pill that? Up. Crazy. Man, I got hit twice in the room that healed me for two. It doesn't want me to get more health than I currently have. It's like, this is it. This is your peak. Why are our shots hurting us? Because they explode? And explosions are not rad for your health. Not red. Not red. Tears are at max, I guess. That's probably for the best. Depends who you ask. Some people have been using it as a thing. So much fear. How did I get there? I'm not gonna cheat there, but like, how did I get there? Dang, I really wanted that to do a thing. I wanted a homing beam. Is that my starting area? I don't know. Do I have Curse of the... Oh, I teleported, right. I forgot I had an Emperor card that I used right away. Alright. I'm satisfied. I'm gonna call this run right there. Because we've killed all the bosses. We got even, we even got that. GG.